This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you encounter error 0x80071AA8-0x2000A, installation failed in safe_OS phase on your Windows system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Now, select Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the Windows Update Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. The second solution is to reset Windows Update components. This has been explained over a separate article and video. The third solution is to disable your antivirus program temporarily. Please contact the antivirus manufacturer for the same. The last solution is to reinstall Windows. I would strongly advise to back up your data before performing this action. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and select Recovery. Click on Reset PC. Select Remove Everything. On the next page, select Cloud Download. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.